Next guy coming up to the stage is a lean, mean, joke-telling machine, and he's taking hostages tonight. Please give it up for Tom Harrington! He's the right height. How's it going? I'm doing pretty good. Man, I thought I was going to be late tonight. I got stuck in the mirror looking at my face. Finally, I was like, fuck it. I guess I'm going like this. So now I throw around the corner, miles from home. And that's when I realized I had forgotten something very important. Y'all ever do that? Yeah. Forget your teeth? My parents always did say, Tom, you forget your teeth that they weren't screwed in. I don't know. Maybe I just smoked too much weed in the morning. Who else has smoked a lot of weed? Woo! A bunch of closet smokers. I have to smoke a lot of weed. I thought I was going to forget how good looking I used to be. I smoked so much weed, look how small my ears have gotten. Look at them! Look at them! Like one's smaller than the other, right? Like tits. I'm just attractive. I hope it's not too distracting. I used to have days where I couldn't go to the house. I was so embarrassed. My hair had fallen out in this weird pattern. My teeth had become old and stained. It was embarrassing to smile in public. My friends kept telling me, Tom, it's okay. None of that matters. Everything's going to be fine. They were wrong. So I shaved my head and had all my teeth pulled out. Because I'm dedicated. Turns out 95% of women find bald men sexy. You remind them of a raging hard-on. You can't stop staring at it. See, look, you're all looking at it, right? It's creepy. In conversation, I always have to say, hey, audience, why is it down here? I'm gonna have to wear a hat. I just had a birthday. Turns out I don't get many presents anymore. What I get, what I do get is worse looking every year. At first I was like, I still have my charm. Look at me, I was wrong. I've been getting by my good looks this whole time. My face hit retirement before I did. I'm high-minded. I do think I'm going to live until the end of the world. Too bad that's only a few months away. So if you ever want to suck my dick, now's a good time. Golly, if you don't want to suck my dick, suck somebody's dick. Do not wait until the 24-hour warning before the meteor strike. Suck that dick. There's plenty to go around. Promise you, it's guaranteed. When I take my teeth out, I pussy like a zombie on bath salts. Sometimes when I take my teeth out, it's so I won't bite a nipple off ever again. Because I'm thoughtful. Where are all my single girls at? I'm asking for a friend. Don't let this face discourage you. So I keep hearing people say, Tom, men marry women exactly like their mother. How many of y'all think that's true? Anybody believe in that?
I agree.
Yeah, because that means my mom's a fucking whore. She's going to catch us all off guard. We had no idea. Sucking all that huge Asian cock for crack cocaine. Huge Asian cock for crack cocaine. That dad's going to be pissed. Obviously, some of my friends find me embarrassing in public. Right? Look at me. Hope it's not my face, though. After my motorcycle accident, I specifically asked the doctor, is there anything you could do to fix my face? He said, no, stuff like this forever. Maybe it's because my head looks like the biggest white dink in the world, and it looks hard. That was all emotional. So I shaved my head like Britney Spears, and I've been running around with Paris Hilton, showing off my vagina to all the paparazzi. Look at it! Look at it! I love my kids, but they take after their mother. And they hate my fucking guts. My oldest is a whore just like a mother. I know, right? Not any old whores, they're mixed market whores. They're crack barters. Them and them Asians. My youngest, she's half retarded. She takes after me. I'm so proud. I don't have any daughters. My sons hate that joke. Like when they get to a state, what are you gonna do? Double up, motherfucker. Become a comedian and embarrass the fuck out of them. I was going to the show this one night. This young black gentleman, he comes up to me. He was kind of drunk. He said, hey, you look just like Hulk Hogan. I was like, what? Hulk Hogan's a midget? Bless you. Save your soul right there. I am Hulk Hogan. He said something about us all looking alike, and all I could think about was jigs up on my steroid use. Thank you, that's my time.
Good for talking, guys.